Hi, this is a match between Mark Allen and Lewis Heathcote. And Mark Allen is leading the match, by 3 frames. And Lewis Court just won 1 frame. So let's see, can Mark Allen win this match or can Lewis Heathcote come back in this match strongly? So it's a great shot from Mark Allen, but he didn't get a great cannon. It's a good shot. He's trying to board that red and he missed the shot. Oh, he did the wrong side and Mark Allen gets a chance to win this frame now. Let's see, can Mark Allen grab this chance? Can he grab this opportunity? Yes, it's a great shot from Mark Allen. He controlled the cue ball from black so nicely that he gets the black. Nice shot. Wow, it's a great cannon shot from Mark Allen. It's also a good shot because it's a long green shot. But Mark Allen played so nicely. Good shot. He is on 47, Mark Allen. Good shot. Again, it's a good shot from Mark Allen. Nice one. He's on 53. Nice shot. He is on 59. He just need one more red to win this match, to win this frame, sorry. So let's see, can he win this frame? Because Mark Allen just need one more red and finally he win the frame. Now he has 4 winning frames. He just need one more frame to win this match from Lewis Heathcote. Let's see, can he win this frame? Can he win this match, Mark Allen? Nice shot. He's trying double. Wow, he got the double. It's a good shot from Mark Allen. Nice shot and also a great cannon. He opened the red. Oh, finally he won the frame, the 4th frame from Heathcote. And now this is the frame number 6. Let's see, can Mark Allen win this match or Heathcote can come back in this frame. So let's see guys what happened next. These are the short highlights between these two players of frame number 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Oh, he missed the shot. And I think Mark Allen can get a chance to board that red. Yes, can he board that? Wow, what a great shot from Mark Allen. It's a nice one. Good shot. Heathcote finally get a chance to win this frame. Let's see, can he win this frame? Oh, wow, what a shot from Mark Allen. He's trying to get the cue ball, supporting that brown on the reds. Wow, what a good Reverse shot from Mark Allen. Can he board that red? It's a great shot. It was a very great shot from Mark Allen, and it's a snooker. Can he escape the snooker? 1, 2, 3, and fourth cushion. What a great shot from this man. I think finally Heathcourt can win this match, but Mark Allen is on 35. Mark Allen needs just one more snooker to win this frame. So let's see, can he get the snooker after potting that blue? No, he don't get the chance. He's on 44. He is 19 points behind from Heathcourt. Oh, he bought the pink and he finally lost the frame. And finally, Heathcourt come back in this match. He has now two winning frames. So this frame is gonna be so crucial, because Mark Allen just need one more frame to win this match, while Heathcourt need three more frames to win this match. Good shot. Oh, he missed the red. But it was a great try, and now it's a chance for Mark Allen. He bought the red and now he's on the brown. Good shot. Can he get the perfect position? Can he get the perfect position? Yeah, he got this. What a great shot from Mark Allen. Nice one. It's again a good, very good shot from Mark Allen. What a player of snooker he is. Now he's trying to board the yellow, and can he get the cue ball on the reds? Can he get the red? Finally. It's a great shot from Mark Allen. Nice one. He's on 8. He is on 15. Good shot. But he reversed the cue ball very badly, and now it's a difficult shot. Good shot. Nice one. Oh, where's the cue ball? Mark Allen finally poured the red. It's a good shot. And also a good comeback from this man. Mark Allen again trying to board that difficult red, and he finally got the red. It's a good shot. Oh, he missed the brown, and now he got gets a chance to win this frame. It's a good cannon shot, but he misses the color. Can he board the color? It's a difficult shot here. No, he don't. It's a good shot. Oh, he hit the black and he missed the safety, and it's a great chance for Mark Allen to win this match, because he just need that frame to win the match. He is on 20 now. He is on 22. He is on 23. He is on 29. It's a good shot. It's a difficult shot. Can he port that red? Yes. Yes. He finally. Oh. Heathcourt again gets a chance here now. Let's see. Can he grab that opportunity? He missed the pink. Do you believe he missed the pink? And it's a good Bad shot from Heath Court, and now finally Mark Allen gets a chance to win this match. Nice shot. He is on 44. Now Mark Allen just need that reds to win this match. It's a good shot. He is on 44. He is on 45. 50. By putting that black, he win the frame and he finally won the match from Heath Court.